Okay, here's how I made Hold On, which is a song on my EP. The first thing I started with was this chord progression. And I made this really weird, scratchy sounding patch in Serum that I love. Just some little melody layers in here. And then this vocal. A bunch of texture layers and vocal chops in the build-up section here. And the drums for the build. These are the drop drums. Of like texture layers kind of adding to that main chord progression.